Sydney 2000, and the women's football final pitted two of the sport's most high-profile teams, the USA and Norway, against each other for the second time at this Olympiad. The US arrived at the Olympics with an enviable pedigree as World Cup holders and defending Olympic champions, and were clear favourites to retain the title. But they were up against the only team ever to have inflicted defeat on them in either World Cup or Olympic play. Norway had thwarted the USA's 1995 World Cup ambitions in the semi-final, which the Scandinavians then went on to win. At Sydney, the teams found themselves together in the same group in the first stage of the competition. Norway had a slow and listless start, losing in their first match 2-0 to America. The US duly won their group, with Norway runners-up. In the semi-finals, Norway saw off Brazil, while the US dispensed with Germany, paving the way for both to do battle once more. America arguably had the edge over their opponents when it came to star players, fielding the likes of Mia Hamm and Christine Lilly, both formidable as midfielders or forwards, and defender Joy Fawcett. Norway boasted Hege Riise in midfield, possibly their best ever player, who'd been the centerpiece of their 1995 Women's World Cup triumph. In any event, all would be called upon to play to the best of their abilities in a match that would raise the worldwide status of women's football and which promised to be a classic final.
The USA set to get us underway then in all white, Norway in all red. We are underway then with the USA kicking from right to left in this first half, and immediately a long ball looking for Mia Hamm, making that run early on. Good work there from Pettersson. Assisting down this left wing, Norway. Safety first there from Joy Fawcett. Was quite a player in her time, the USA coach, April Heinrichs, winner of the inaugural Women's World Cup in 1991 as a player with the USA. They actually beat Norway in the final 2-1. This is a fixture with plenty of history. As that outcomes that. Siri Mullinix for the first touch in goal for the USA. Always good for the goalkeeper to get an early touch. In games of this magnitude, just settle the nerves. I'm sure there will be one or two nerves from both sets of players, despite their vast experience. This is an Olympic final. Once again, Mullinix getting the ball up there pretty easily. Ball, once more, flick on from Hamm. Away from Jurgensen. Gulbrandsen. It's back with the USA. Looking to dominate early on here. The defending champions worked out wide here to Christine Lilly. Nice move this from the USA, but that's a really strong challenge, a fair challenge. Dispossessing Brandy Chastain. As the Norwegians look to mount an attack of their own. The offside flag is up. The frustration of Marianne Pedersen. Tight, tight call. Very, very tight. Just taking her eye off the ball there, Christy Pearce. Strong defending. And now the USA look to break forward once more. Milbritt. Can't find a teammate though with that pass. It was potentially a promising looking opening there for the USA. back with the Americans, who are dominating possession in these early stages. And just another misplaced pass. Klingen back to Nordby in goal. Long kick upfield, which just gives possession back to the USA. Is that Foudy? Can the Norwegians hold on to possession here? They've not had any real passages of possession in these opening 4 minutes. Another big kick forward. And now a chance for an attack for the United States. Christy Pierce playing that ball forward. Nice turn by Tiffany Milbritt. The USA confident in their passing. Chastain out wide to Christine Lilly. Gets to the byline, digs out the cross. That's the first time we've seen the USA really get forward in the wide position. And it's Mia Hamm, and it's pulled back, and there's the opening goal for the USA. And it's Tiffany Milbritt who breaks the deadlock. Barely 5 minutes gone in the women's gold medal match, and the USA are ahead. Delight for the fans, delight for the players. A lovely move. Credit here to Mia Hamm. It's a great first touch. Uses strength to keep going, looks up, and that is a fabulous pass back. Knew exactly where a teammate was. That is great play from Mia Hamm. Wonderful assist. And Milbritt wasn't going to miss from there. Confident finish into an open goal, and the USA lead by a goal to nil. Second goal of the tournament for Tiffany Milbritt. And here come the USA once more. Mia Hamm, not too much support. Well, they have started the brighter here, the USA. An early goal, just what they would have wanted. These two sides met in the group stage of this competition. The USA beating Norway by 2-0. And they're ahead here once more. Is there going to be an instant response here from Norway? Sometimes you see goals spark teams into life, either scoring or conceding them. And Norway haven't really got going yet. Still very, very early. That is the good news for the Norwegians. There is plenty of time for them to get back into this game. Free kick for the USA. Who are moving the ball around confidently, the USA. Nice one-touch passing there. It's Foudy looking to spread the ball out wide. It was a good idea. Sean McMillan unable to get on the end of that. But good idea there from the USA as Mathias Hogmo looks on. Won't be happy with how his side have started this final. But he will know there is plenty of time to come back. And Norway had only kept one clean sheet in the four games they played to get to this final. They've conceded again. Here's Sandowne with the long ball forward. Again, gifting possession back to the USA. Norway, they haven't been able to hold on to the ball for very long. Here's Gulbrandsen. But once more, it's back with the USA. Good value for this 1-0 lead. Norway finishing second behind the USA in the group, losing the first game 2-0, beating Nigeria 3-1 and China 2-1 for a 1-0 win over Germany in the semi-final. Has brought them to this gold medal match. And the offside flag is up there against Ham. Six goals scored by this Norwegian side in the tournament from four different scorers. Three of those goals have come in the last 12 minutes, though. They do keep going, the Norwegians, and they are still in this game despite being dominated. The scoreline is just 1-0 to the United States. Well, it stays 1-0. Norway will feel they've still got a chance to get back in this. That's well read by Laurie Fair. McMillan coming forward. Dispossessed after excellent tracking back from Huggenes. Here's Risa. The ball in. Looking for Pedersen, who was lurking. And Mullenix had to be very quick off a line to come and claim. First time we've seen any real pace to a Norwegian attack, moving the ball quickly. Force it. Falls here to Pedersen. Oh, a mix-up there between two USA defenders. Pedersen couldn't take advantage. The USA will feel they need to make this domination count. They will want a second goal here. Down it. She's taking her time. Perhaps that's been lacking a little bit in this Norwegian performance so far. It's been a bit rushed. And a chance here for Pedersen. Comfortably dispossessed. And the United States centre-back pairing have looked very, very solid so far this evening. Is McMillan trying to take it round Sundowne, with the Norwegian fullback drawing the foul. The flick on. Looking for Pedersen. He really is the focal point of the Norwegian attack. Of this USA squad involved in the gold medal match 4 years ago. They know what it's like to play with a gold medal at stake. This, of course, uncharted territory for Norway. five members of the Norwegian squad involved in their bronze medal match 4 years ago. Free kick comfortably dealt with, and the clearance could turn into an excellent pass for Milbritt. He's got Kringen for a company. Milbritt waiting for support to arrive. Clever looking ball in, and the header over the top from Foddy. And there was a flick on, unintended flick on here. And it just took the ball into the path of Foddy. She might not have been expecting it. Bringing women's football all over the country. It's been a great tournament. And the final so far has been entertaining. The USA well on top. Norway looking for a way back into this match. It would come with a goal. Nice opening here for the Norwegians. The cross coming in from Uni Len. Just for a second, it opened up there for the Norwegians. The substitute, Len, offering a bit of width. And now a corner here for Norway. A chance at the end of this first half. Risa will take. It's a good-looking ball in. It's in from Espeseth, and there it is! The equaliser for the Norwegians, would you believe it? It has not looked like coming. But Espeseth got on the end of that cross. It's a really decent ball in from Risa. Oh, and how about that for a header? It was just behind her. She manages to get the power on it. McMillan can't clear it off the line. And Gro Espeseth, the centre-back. An unlikely equaliser for the Norwegians. Look at them celebrate. They know they are right back in this match now. Right on the stroke of half-time as well. What a time for Norway to score. Quite extraordinary. Well, that's football for you. You can absolutely dominate for 44 minutes and then get hit by a sucker punch. And that's exactly what's happened to the USA. That early goal from Tiffany Milbritt cancelled out by this header. So, it's all square now. As the USA look to come forward, perhaps for the final time in this first half, can they get themselves back ahead before the break? They will be feeling utterly deflated having conceded that goal. Half time here, the USA having taken the lead. But Norway right on the stroke of half-time with the equaliser. And at the break, it's the USA 1, Norway 1.
Both teams went to the dressing room in the knowledge that the current score did not reflect the run of play. Norway's tactics seemed to be to absorb as much pressure from the US as possible and rely on their ability to strike on the counter-attack. So far, despite the Americans dominating the first half, this approach had paid off. But who would control the second?
Second half about to get underway. It's women's gold medal match. One apiece. The opening 45 minutes dominated by the USA. Took that early lead. Norway equalising on the stroke of half-time. Remarkable scoreline at the end of that opening 45 minutes, given how dominant the USA had been. The We're back on level terms. Just wonder what have been said in the respective dressing rooms at half-time. The Norwegians would have been so happy, and a chance to be even happier here is Pedersen lurking, forcing an early corner. They scored from their last corner, Norwegians. The USA have to pick themselves back up. And just continue to do what they've been doing so far. Here's Risa with the ball in. Well, a bit of confusion at that near post. Brandy Chastain chesting it behind. Chastain with the header away at the near post. Lofted back in, but easy for Mullinix. It was a really, really strong first half performance from the USA. They did everything the coach would have wanted of them, apart from get that second goal. Still a long way to go, though, in this final. A gold medal at stake. That's good. Closing down there from Risa. Don't be surprised to find the Norwegians come out a bit more fired up in this second half. They're already looking more dangerous as the ball floated in. Risa looking for Pedersen, will chase. Chastain will shepherd it out, but already in these opening 3 minutes of this second half, Norway playing with more intensity. It is funny what a goal can do to a game. Pedersen to Risa. Good ball out wide. Høgenes couldn't find the cross. Now it's the USA struggling to get out of their own half. Mullinix with this goal kick. Høgenes heading it straight back. Chastain under pressure from Len. In the end, the free kick given to the USA. Len here battling. Not doing too much wrong. Let's see why Len was a little bit frustrated with that call. Look at that free kick given straight to Norway. The USA starting this second half, they seem a little bit rattled. Haven't got going yet. They'd scored by this time in the first half. Certainly, Norway have begun with more purpose in this second half. Solid challenge there from Sandaune. Set. The unlikely goal scorer for Norway. Battling centre back with her first goal in this tournament.
Christy Pearce with the throw. Milbritt. Might get it back here. Not entirely sure why the foul was given. Norway with a free kick. Jorgensen. Pettersson. Norway definitely playing with more confidence in this second half. Oh, that's a nice play down this left wing. Mia Hamm striding forward into the penalty area. Can she get the shot away, Mia Hamm? She does! It's a great bit of individual play there from Mia Hamm. Picks up the ball absolutely miles from goal and charges into the penalty area. Quick feet, stretching to get that shot away. Went with the left foot. Perhaps it was more natural to go with the right. No substitutions made at half-time by either coach. I just wonder, the longer it stays 1-1, will we see any more changes? So, Unni Lehn coming on to replace Solveig Gulbrandsen for Norway in the first half. The only change of the game so far. Another corner for Norway. In towards the near post once more. Cleared by Brandi Chastain once more. And Risa to take yet another corner. Norway well ahead on the corner count. And it's just about cleared now by Milbritt. That corner causing some problems for the USA. Another ball floated in towards Pedersen. Espeseth was there as well. Here's Lehn. Now to Sandowne. It's almost role reversal from the first half. Norway enjoying more possession. The USA just clearing. It's a much more competitive game in this second half. Out comes Mullinixon, doesn't get there. And if you're a goalkeeper and you come that far off your line, you have to make sure you make the contact. Look at Gulbrandsen getting there before Mullinixon. Getting a bit of a... Well, knock to the head, back on her feet. Again out wide to Milbritt. Oh, and she's done really well and pulls it back. And a chance here for McMillan, who pulls it back once more. And surely, oh, what a save that is. And another chance, and off the line. Christine Lilly denied twice by some heroic Norwegian defending. Magnificent save from Nordby. This is really good from McMillan to pull it back. And then initially that save, and then off the line by Kringen. Extraordinary defending from Norway. Well, how about that? Could that be a critical moment in this game? It looked for all the world like the USA were going to take the lead once more. That is an extraordinary goal line clearance from Goril Kringen. And attack stemmed once more from the lightning pace of Tiffany Milbritt. And we've seen it more in this second half with Norway pushing up. They have left space behind the back four for Milbritt to burst into. What a chance. As Norway come forward now, it's a good run from Høgenes. It's still Høgenes. In the end, Christy Pearce went back and did her job well. Knudsen. Risa. It's a good game, this. Norway really competing now after a very, very one-sided first half. The Norwegians are showing why they are one of the best teams in the world. Ham finding Milbritt. Branson chasing, hasn't been able to have too much of an impact so far here. Branson, nice spin there from Risa. The space here for Jørgensen to work out across, and she does just that. And arriving at the back post was Høgenes. Nobody had tracked her run. Høgenes. Full stretch. Could go down as a half chance there. Fair. To Sobrebo. Lily trying to go on the outside and just running out of space. Is it time for a change? First change of the game for the USA. It's like Cindy Parlow coming on to replace Shannon McMillan. Might facilitate a change in formation. Let's see. Corners caused all sorts of problems here. Norway can't clear. And they still can't clear. In the end, it's out for a throw. Some unconvincing defending there from the Norwegians. Beset, a long ball forward, brought down well by Gulbrandsen. Can't find a teammate though, Gulbrandsen. Pass comfortably read by Kringen. He's having an excellent game in defence for Norway. Parlow. Milbritt. Parlow out wide here. First chance for the substitute to run at the defence. Cuts inside. Here's Laurie Fair. Go Gulbrandsen looking for Pedersen. But it's back with the USA. We're beginning to ramp up the pressure here as the shot comes in from distance. Mia Hamm wasn't afraid to let fly from a long, long way out. Norby concedes the corner. Caught it really well, Hamm. It's floated in towards the back post. Gulbrandsen back defending. Super strike. Definitely heading in towards the top corner. Parlo can't quite dig out the cross. As we head into the latter stages of this game, you just wonder how big a part will fitness play. A team that can keep going, keep playing with the same intensity for longest could be the one that triumphs. Of course, just under 20 minutes away from heading to extra time if we don't get any more goals. The USA trying to prevent that with this free kick in from Hamm. Out comes Nordby and gathers. Comfortable in the end for the goalkeeper. Here's Pierce. Space here for Fawcett. For Fair. Milbritt. In towards Lilly, into the area. Another fine save from Nordby. Again, the attack coming down that left wing for the USA this time. Christine Lilly bursting through, beating the offside trap. It's a great chance. It's an even better save. It was Milbritt there who charged the clearance down. Still running. Tiffany Milbritt. Still going. Here's Gulbrandsen. Milbritt to Fair. And the shot from distance once again sees a save from Nordby. This one a little bit more comfortable. Send down it. Lisa. Out wide to Len. Launches a ball in towards Gulbrandsen, who scored for Norway, who's given the Norwegians the lead. The goalkeeper came a long, long way. She couldn't get there. Gulbrandsen with a header that gives Norway the lead in this gold medal match. Well, the ball in from Len. Out comes the goalkeeper. Doesn't get near it. And there is Ragnhild Gulbrandsen to somehow give Norway the lead here. It's not the most elegant header in the world. It really doesn't matter. It's off her back even, but it's in the back of the net. And Norway lead the USA by 2-1.
A mistake by US goalkeeper Siri Mullenix, replacement for the injured first choice Brianna Scurry, meant that US dominance was again undermined by a Norwegian goal. It was as if the Scandinavians hadn't read the script. With only 13 minutes of the match remaining, could the Norwegian defense hold out against the inevitable American onslaught?
This has been an extraordinary game. The USA so dominant, somehow finding themselves trailing by 2-1. Such resilience shown by the Norwegians to stay in this game. And the USA are absolutely dominating them. Melgren with a challenge for Norway. Here's Risa to Knudsen. Back to Risa. Well, I think she expected the run of Hoganes out wide there on the left. Here's Parlo. It's Fair, and still Laurie Fair, and it's in towards Milbritt. And she's dispossessed right at the vital second. She was just about to take the shot on there. Guess who's there? Kringen once more. That has been an almighty tussle this evening. Into the final minute. Here's Knudsen. No options there for Knudsen. Melgren. No foul, says the referee. Melgren getting to her feet. The ball pumped forward, looking for Parlo. Here's Risa. He'll take the shot on from distance. Troubling Mullenix. Launching it forward towards Parlo, who does well to chest it down. Lily, the ball over the top. And a free kick here to the USA. As there's some exuberant celebrations already. 2 minutes of added time. The USA need to get this ball forward as quickly as possible. The seconds are running out. And it'll be another free kick. Milbritt clattered from behind. Free kick taken short. Here's Christy Pearce. Cleared by Norway. Is there time for one final attack from the USA? The ball launched forward. Flicked on. But Norway deal with it. Here's Melgren. Just a few seconds remaining.
for the USA to try and find an equaliser. Flicked on by Parlow out wide. In by Mia Hamm. In towards Milbritt! Oh, that's extraordinary! The USA have equalised with surely the final touch of the game. It's 2-2. That is absolutely unbelievable. Milbritt, who opened the scoring in this final, has scored with surely the final touch of the 90 minutes. What a goal that is. What a moment for the USA. It's a brilliant, brilliant cross. And another big header, unstoppable, from Tiffany Milbritt. Wow. This has turned into some final. And they can't believe it. So, so close, the Norwegians. Denied by the USA. We're heading into extra time. Unbelievable scenes. At the end of the 90 minutes, Norway denied the gold medal, and we are heading into extra time.
The last gasp equaliser from the USA could not have come at a better moment for them, or in more thrilling fashion. They would enter extra time with the psychological advantage over their opponents. And with the drama of the golden goal rule, the Olympic title would go to the team that scored first.
The women's gold medal match has gone to extra time. 2-2 after the 90 minutes. That barely tells the story of the game. The USA, so dominant, went 1-0 up. Found themselves trailing by 2-1. Tiffany Milbritt with that equaliser. The last touch of the game, practically. The last touch of the 90 minutes into extra time. Golden goal. Next goal wins. Milbritt with the ball in. Dangerous looking one. Norway, how must they be feeling? They must be utterly sick of the sight of the United States. Beaten in extra time by the United States in the semi-finals 4 years ago. Beaten by the United States in the group stages of this tournament. And now denied a gold medal in normal time. Can Norway claim the gold medal in extra time, or will it be the USA who retain their status as Olympic champions? Brought down well out to Len. Good tracking back though by Laurie Fair. Looking for Melgren, the substitute. For Bo Jensen, looking for Melgren. It's opening up this match. Spaces beginning to appear all over the pitch. Lily to Fodi. Ball given away. And now it's Norway's turn to try and launch an attack. Risa can't quite get there. She might get a second chance here. Wonderful turn by Risa. Looking for Gulbrandsen with that pass. Falls to Risa with the ball over the top. Oh, and it might fall here. Oh, and And it has. It's Mulgren, the substitute, with the golden goal for Norway. And Norway are Olympic champions for the first time in their history. What a monumental effort by this Norwegian side. They were utterly outplayed in the first half. They got themselves ahead in the second half. They conceded with the final touch of the 90 minutes and then popping up. What a moment.
Norwegian persistence had stymied American dominance of women's football, but the eclipse proved temporary. The US took gold in the event for the next three successive Olympic Games, consolidating their position as the sport's preeminent international practitioners. Silver medalist Mia Hamm was the first superstar of women's football and remains an icon of the game despite retiring in 2004. Winner of the FIFA Player of the Year award 2 years in succession, she was a pioneering figure in not just football, but in women's sport worldwide, and consistently continues to top lists of the greatest women footballers of all time. But in Sydney, the glory was Norway's, when on a September night, in the face of intimidating opposition, they defied the odds by clinching a golden goal and winning a classic final.